34 in the Indian Premier League. Kings 11 Punjab takes on Mumbai Indians at the Holkar Stadium in Indore. This is the first match that is going to be held in this stadium. The two teams have had contrasting campaigns in the IPL so far. Kings 11 Punjab lies third in the league, whereas Mumbai Indians is languishing in the 8th place with only 2 wins out of 8 matches. The good news for Kings 11 Punjab is that its batsmen are in good form, especially K.O. Rahul and Chris Gayle. For Mumbai Indians, Hardik Pandya has performed very well with both bat and ball. He is one of the leading wicket takers in the tournament as well. Hopefully, it will be a cracking contest between these star-studded teams.